Hey guys, what's up? It's me, Zoya, and welcome back to my channel. Now, if you guys didn't notice a big upgrade here, I got studio lights. That's why I look like a little bit brighter. Also, explaining the background, I'm in my brother's room filming here because you guys know about the Patna floods and the heavy rains that caused a little damage on my bedroom wall. I'm fixing that. So until that happens, we're gonna film here. And after that, we're gonna film there, obviously, because my room's cuter. But like, I also had the like fairy lights touch to make it a little bit cuter. Yeah, and also I couldn't delay filming for you guys anymore because I haven't uploaded a lot recently, so I thought that I should use this opportunity to film. Anyway, things apart from that. This video today is my current obsessions. I have seen a lot of people on YouTube doing this, but I haven't quite got the opportunity to do this. So today I decided that I should probably film this too, because I love knowing about people's favorites so that like I can pick them up and try them. So this video is for you guys, and I'm gonna tell you guys what are my current favorites. Without further ado, let's get into the video. I don't know, I just wanna do something cool. Part about this video is that it's my video. Apart from that, the good part about this video is that everything that I'm showing in this video are things that you can actually get for yourself, buy from your locality, and the things that I'm showing are really accessible. So if you guys like it, you can actually get it. Those are the worst part about the other people who do these videos, because you can't really find the things that they get. Everything I'm showing is mostly cheap. Anyway, so starting with body and products, I think my first favorite thing is this Nivea shower gel, which is actually something that I randomly found. This is the first time I used it. The best part about this is that it's super duper nice smelling. It smells amazing and I love it so much, because you know, after that I've used it, my bathroom is amazing smelling for an hour. Amazing smelling. So good. The second thing that I have is the Body Shop makeup setting spray, which is something that I just saw in the Body Shop and I picked up because I didn't have a setting spray. This has no smell at all. So you know, apart from just setting your makeup, it gives your face a really good glow. It makes that highlighter pop. This is the one that I've used right now, and I think it's the best setting spray that I've used so far. I thought to just spritz it, but I'm not gonna waste it. It's for $7.95. Okay, it's kind of expensive because you're getting only 60ml for $7.95. But setting sprays are usually expensive, and it's a Body Shop anyway. The last thing is tea tree oil. Tea tree oil, this again is from the Body Shop. Now, you guys remember my last video when I was like talking about putting tea tree oil samples on my face, and I actually said that it didn't show any good results. Actually, this is great for active pimples. I wouldn't say scars, but it just like cools down active pimples in a night. Really great in those terms. But otherwise, I don't think it helps that much. This is kind of expensive. You're only getting like this much for $645, which is kind of expensive. And this is my second bottle of it since then. It actually finishes really quick, so I wouldn't say it's worth your money, or it might not be, but anyway, I like it a lot, so I semi-recommend getting it. I mean, you can just put toothpaste. Anyway, I'm just kidding. So the next thing that we are going to are accessories. Now, my favorites these days, if you guys didn't notice, are hoop earrings. So I have like the bigger ones, and then I have like the smaller ones. And I like both of them actually. Smaller ones not that much, because I haven't seen a lot of people wearing small hoop earrings. But I love the bigger ones. Now, my obsession started with these. And I've already explained the story. But I saw Lauren Ray wear them, and then I was like, I have to get it. Now, if you guys didn't know, Visco girl trend. I'm not a Visco girl, just saying. But I really did get scrunchies, and scrunchies are such a visco girl thing. I have like a whole set of them. I got it from Amazon. On Amazon, they showed like they were like 25 different colors, but when they came, the colors were so bad. Don't buy it from Amazon, I don't recommend that. But like, I got some cute colors, like there's this blush pink color. There's like this blush pink color, colored scrunchie, which has my hair on it. Wow. And then I have like this like a little darker pink scrunchie. I think, I don't know, more pink, I don't know what to say. Then I like this red one, and then I like this really Christmas winter colored scrunchie. I don't know. So all of them are really nice. I like blue, I have green, I have some other colors, nice colors, I don't know. I can feel like a crow making some noise. Now, the next thing, I don't know if socks and accessories, but recently I've been like obsessed with buying cute socks. Is that so crazy? I like got some of them from Shein, and like my socks game has been like good. I have like a lot of cute socks, like so many of them, and I'm like super proud of my sock collection. Don't call me a weird person, but I wear socks in summers. I don't know, it's super weird to do that. Anyway, now for the stationery part, I'm gonna show you guys stationeries that you can get literally. I'm just like so tired of this crow. I'm like not having it. Anyway, so the stationery that I'm gonna show you guys are. Mission Shoo Away Crow successful. Don't mess with me, crows. I'm really serious about this. The next thing that you're gonna get are like literally like 2 feet away from your house. I'm sure you guys can find these pens everywhere. These are called Pentonic, and I think they like recently started. Like, these are ball pens basically, and they are super duper dark, and I really like them. I feel so weird talking about pens. Anyway, so love Pentonic, please sponsor me. After that, you guys know how much I loved spiral notebooks, but it was so hard to find good spiral notebooks, so I used to order them online. But recently they came out with Yuva, which is like a Navneet brand. I don't know, I'm so weird about talking about stationaries. Anyway, so like this thing, it's called Yuva, and like they make notebooks and all, and like I found this one recently in a stationery shop, and like they are so cool. I mean, I love the new notebooks, you are loving them. And then I have like this one also. This one's not that cute though, but it's like better than usual notebooks that you find. And like, I love the way that they've lined it so nicely. Like if you see, I don't know, I'm so weird talking about lines. And they're not that expensive, they're only for 180 each. And 180 is a really good price for like 400 sheets. So if you're getting 400 sheets for 180, it's not that bad. The next thing that we're going to talk about is more of the entertainment side of things. You guys know I sometimes read books. I like reading books. I mean, I don't read a lot, but I read books sometimes. And this year I've been experimenting with a lot of new writers. I mean, they're like old writers, I don't know. But like, I'm new to them. So weird. Anyway, so I read 1,000 Splendid Suns this summer when my friend actually gifted it to me for my birthday. I was like postponing it, not reading it, and when I read it, it's like the most amazing book that I've read. The most amazing fiction, basically. It's so good. I mean, guys, I cannot believe what an amazing writer Khalid Hosseini is, because the book is so amazing. After that, I read Kite Runner, which is another book by Khalid Hosseini. I cannot even tell you guys how good it is. I mean, if you guys think that you don't like reading books, this book is gonna change it for you. You're gonna fall in love with this book. So even if you like don't read books at all, read this book, because it's such a good book. Anyway, so the next thing that I'm coming to is music. Now, I think that I have exceptionally good taste in music, wrong. No, definitely correct. My music taste is exceptionally good. So anyway, the music that I've been loving lately, and I used to not have this conception of being a person who listens to music while studying, but lo-fi music has changed it for me. Lo-fi music on YouTube, and you'll find it. Some of my favorite lo-fi channels are Ambition and Crippling Depression. I think it's that. These two channels have the most amazing lo-fi music. Or if you can download Spotify, there's this playlist called Lo-fi Beats. It's so amazing. Lo-fi music, you might not need a therapist if you have lo-fi music. It's that good. I usually do a lot of homeworks listening to lo-fi music now. That's my new thing. Now, moving on to Netflix. Some of my favorite Netflix shows are Breaking Bad, The 100, and Insatiable just came out with a season 2. And the best thing about that show is that it's so ridiculous. And like, they own up to it. Like, they know it's ridiculous, the showmakers, but like, they just go with it. And like, I mean, someone died in the show and then they were like rapping at her funeral. I mean, that's a whole new level of ridiculous. If you're like me, easygoing and chill, that show is good for you because you're just like sleeping and you're watching it and you're just laughing at everything that's happening in the show. It's not a comedy show, it's actually a drama, but it's so ridiculous, and that's why I love the show. There's The Society, but it came out like a while ago. I always watch Friends and Big Bang Theory. Both are good shows. And yeah, there are a lot of shows. Rick and Morty is coming really soon, and I'm excited for that. Anyway, these shows are all on Netflix. So I think that was it for this video. If you guys like this video, give it a thumbs up. I'll be back with new videos next week. And yeah, hopefully we'll be back in my room next week. But let me know if you guys like this setup. Anyway, shout out to my brother. Thank you for letting me film in his room. And yeah, this was the video. I'll see you guys in my next video. And I love you guys so much. And I will talk to you guys later. Follow me on Instagram for more music and more TV shows recommendations, because I'm always doing that. Anyway, so yeah, I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye guys, I love you.